Mardi Gras is over, that doesn't mean the crawfish cravings have dwindled. For that reason, folks are packing into Nate's Seafood and Steakhouse. Yep, this Dallas staple has been around since 1988. The man behind the plan? Lafayette, Louisiana native Nathan Peck, who left working at a Houston seafood spot to start one of his own. But why Dallas?
This location, when I drove up in the parking lot, she whispered my name.
And the rest is history. With a menu full of seafood, where do you even start?
When people go to the restaurant, they want something recommended to them. Man, I said, baby, everything is good. Just order what you like to eat.
Ha! From freshly prepared fish.
We fry, broil, bake, and saute everything to the order.
To oysters.
See, I like to eat them like that.
To fried catfish, shrimp, and gumbo. Oh, and the crawfish.
Where we're hand-picking the crawfish.
Who can turn down crawfish? Hey, some folks even order steak. But it doesn't just stop at the food. Chew on this. Nate's has live blues music on Sunday nights. No cover.
The blues talks to my soul.
Music and mud bugs. Yeah, that's what we call a Cajun combo.